The IFA Award for Choreography present karne ke liye hum stage pe bulana chahte hain eminent Dr. Deepak Nam Joshi, director of Criticare Group of Hospitals, Mumbai, who are medical partners with IFA Foundation since the last 3 years. And just to offset that, the very beautiful Malaika Arora Khan.
Good evening, guys.
Hello.
Wow.
Good evening, everybody. Hi.
Good evening. And the winner for Best Choreography is Remo D'Souza for Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. Unfortunately, Remo couldn't be with us this evening, so we'd like to invite Kalki up on stage to accept the award. Kalki, ladies and gentlemen, come on up.
Well done, Kalki.
Good evening, everyone.
Hey, this mic is for Veer Das. Let me hold it up. It's too heavy for you, girl. Go on.
This is on behalf of Remo. You deserve this, Remo, and I think Kalki and me are going to do the step for all of you. If you can play the music.
Can we have the song, please? Congratulations, guys.
Well done. Congratulations and thank you. Thank you, presenters. Thank you. You have another one. I'm just saying thank you for just looking great and being it. Yes, of course.
Actually, I think we're moving on to Kashmir, this thing. So, ladies and gentlemen, hamare films kai bar outdoor locations mein shoot kiye jaate hain. Because we think the best landscapes can be found abroad. Lekin aksar hum ye bhool jate hain ki hamare India mein hi there is paradise on earth, Kashmir.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Jab main chota tha, meri maa Kashmir mein shooting karti thi. In fact, a whole generation of movie stars before us used to shoot there. Gulmarg ke baare mein itni khoobsurat kahaniyan sun chuke hum. And we know that Kashmir has had its share of problems. And because of that, I think countries like Switzerland have benefited tremendously from our film industry.
So, ladies and gentlemen, please remember
But I'd just like to say, despite the problems Kashmir has had, I think Ye Jawani Hai Diwani shot there. We shot a film called Phantom there recently. And it was beautiful, it was safe, and it's an amazing place. I hope people all over our country get the chance to go to such a gorgeous place. And even people from abroad get to see how pretty Kashmir is.
So remember, guys, you don't have to go abroad. Kashmir is a cinematographer's dream.
It is.
So, the award for best cinematography, ladies and gentlemen, goes to, if we could roll up the teleprompter, please. You've rolled it down. Let's have the guy's name.
I know what he's doing.
That would be helpful. The award for best cinematography goes to Binod Pradhan for Bhag Milka Bhag.
And to present the award, we'd like to call on stage Tanveer Sadiq, advisor to the Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir. Mr. Tanveer Sadiq, please.
Thank you. Thank you, Ayafa, Rakesh. Thank you to my family, my wife, Dolly, who was always there to straighten me up. And thanks to all the people from my hometown, Kalimpong, Darjeeling, who are always there to support me when I get my awards. Thank you.
Well done, Pranav.
Congratulations, sir. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.